Respect is appreciation of the separateness of the other person or the ways that he or she's unique.
The Baptist Sunday School, we
listen to each other.
Acknowledge uniqueness.
Accept differences.
Work together.
Future of the world.
Sometimes you say something and no one will be listening, but keep saying what is in your heart and you'll find someone who listens.
It's because that we are different that each of us is special.
Everybody say it now.
No! By yourself. Come on, guys.
In the cafeteria.
It's okay. I'm here to help.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. I'm Joe, and I'm sorry for how they excluded you here.
It's cool, I guess. I'm Gavin.
Hi, Gavin. Well, you should come join me at my table.
Wow, really? Thanks so much.
Mayor Kasith doesn't know is sitting there.
I mean, I guess.
No! I mean, no. Come on, guys. We can't be caught dead with the new kid. Do you understand?
Whatever you say.
Hey, are you okay?
Why are you helping me? This doesn't make any sense.
That doesn't matter to me. You needed help, so I helped you. So you see, it doesn't feel good when you're excluded just from personal experiences.
Man, I'm really sorry how I treated you this way.
No, it's okay. Thank you for apologizing.
Man, can we start over and be friends?
Yeah, friends.
So you see, the way you treat others based on their looks and their status and not on the person can affect someone negatively. This is why you should treat others with respect, because if you don't, you'll never truly know their person. Respect is key, and everyone should be treated fairly.